Dear student, now we start MCQ practice test of your science subject and its unit number 6, and which is about life process. In this set you will get 10 MCQ of this unit, and next 10 question set will be uploaded soon. So without wasting your time, take one pen and blank page for write down your answer. Here we go for the first question. Which of the following are energy foods? First one is carbohydrates and fats. Second one is proteins and mineral salts. Third one is vitamins and minerals. Fourth one is water and minerals. So choose your right answer for this question and write down in your page. Take time, read question carefully. Here we go for the next question. In which mode of nutrition an organism derives its food from the body of another living organism without killing it? Your option is saprotrophic nutrition, parasitic nutrition, holozoic nutrition, autotrophic nutrition. Choose the right option for this question and write down in your page. Your next question is, the mode of nutrition found in fungi is parasitic nutrition, holozoic nutrition, autotrophic nutrition, saprotrophic nutrition. These are the options of this question. Choose the right answer for this question. Here we go for the next question. Roots of the plants absorb water from the soil through the process of, read the question carefully. Roots of the plants absorb water from the soil through the process of diffusion, transpiration, osmosis, none of these. Write your answer in your page. Your next question is, the site of photosynthesis in the cells of a leaf is chloroplast, mitochondria, cryptoplasm, protoplasm. Choose the right option for this question. Photosynthesis in the cells of leaf. Your next question is, in amoeba food is digested in the food vacuole, mitochondria, Fusculopia, chloroplast. Choose the right option for this question. Here we go for the next question. Which region of the alimentary canal absorb the digested food? Stomach, small intestine, large intestine, liver. Write down your answer. Your next question. The contraction and expansion movement of the walls of the food pipe is called translocation, transpiration, peristaltic movement, digestion. Here we go for the next question. When a few drops of iodine solution are added to the rice water, the solution turns blue back in color. This indicates the rice water contains, and your option is fats, complex proteins, starch, simple proteins. Choose the right option for this question. Take time, read the question carefully. These all the questions are important for your board exam. Here we go for the next question. The exit of unabsorbed food material is regulated by liver, anus, small intestine, anal, sphincter. Okay, so these are the options of this question, and here we go for the answer key. Let's match your answer with this answer key. Those who score above 6, then you are good in this practice test. Those who score below 6, then you need to practice. So repeat this test twice or thrice and you will get the good result. Hope you all enjoy this session. Thank you.